Hi, I'm James King, and I'm really excited for the show. I'm a musician. I play acoustic folk indie.
And are you looking forward to the film tonight?
I watched the trailer. It looks like a really, really interesting concept. Lots of really, really cool actors. So, yeah, I'm just really looking forward to a movie that seems to be more interesting and well thought of.
What are you working on yourself at the moment?
So I've got an EP launch coming up in mid-July, so that's about 15 to the 20th of July. We're going to have a massive launch in London, a massive launch up north. And so, yeah, that's for the first EP.
What's the EP called and what can we expect from it?
So the EP's untitled, it's just my name, it's James King. And we can expect some really great artwork for the album. Barbara Ana Gomez did that and it's amazing. It's just so different from everything that out there. And also the music is kind of Johnny Cash mixed with Ben Howard with a bit of like pop influence as well. So yeah, it'll be exciting.
It's Johnny Cash. Are they the kind of musicians that inspired you?
Well, I mean, my three major inspirations is definitely Johnny Cash, B.B. King, and Ben Howard, definitely, because it's just, they're all great musicians, really hold themselves really well on stage. And so that's what I kind of got inspired from, because I do mostly live music, and so the way you hold yourself on stage is much more important to me.
And do you have a favourite Johnny Cash track?
Folsom Prison Blues. I always introduce my set with that, just because it really gets the crowd going, and, you know, it's just a bit of fun, really.
Obviously, that's a classic track. I'm curious, could you just give us very quickly just maybe the first couple of lines of that? Because it's such a beautiful song.
Well, I hear the train a coming, it's a rolling round the bend. I ain't seen no sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Yeah.
Beautiful stuff. And if you want to find out more information about the EP and everything you've got coming up, where can they go for that?
So either Twitter, which is @JamesKing_music, or my website, which is JamesKingMusic.net.